pointing out that Hindi mein sara desh is television se sun rahi hai to Tamil Nadu ke log mujh par gussa ho jayenge main Hindi mein bol raha hu. वो यार ठीक है वो धीरे धीरे आएगा बट अभी मैं अंग्रेजी में बोलूंगा और भूपेन यादव ने अंग्रेजी हिंदी में बोल लिया अब मेरी बारी है उसको बैलेंस करने के लिए अंग्रेजी में बोलने की. आई विल बिगिन डिप्टी चेयरमैन बाय पॉइंटिंग आउट दैट ऑन वन ओकेजन अर्लियर लास्ट वीक यू हैड एक्सपंज्ड my statement in which I tried to quote the letter of Christian Michel. Today I found to my surprise that the honorable member from the Trinamool Congress quoted that letter. It's on record now. And my good friend Abhishek Singhvi, he also quoted from another letter written by Mr. Hashke. So those letters, please, if I mention it, don't treat me separately and expunge it, because now it is part of the record. Having said that,
we want a smooth debate.
Yes, you have. You mean that if I quote that letter, it will be unsmooth? Yeah, the rule has to be the same for everybody.
You know.
Yeah, I know it.
What is important is that the discussion should take place.
I know that, but there is no law that I can't quote a letter, but other members can quote the same letter. Yeah. Now, I had the benefit of listening to other members, and I have noted some of the points, but I will begin by saying that Mr. Singhvi's reply was the usual one that I hear in courts from him. And recently, after arguing against me, he lost in the High Court and then against in the Supreme Court. And I hope to defeat him again in the Patiala Court very soon. But I'm saying that